This little son of a bitch, Cecil Tucker. His crime was cowardly, killing good folks in their sleep. And he's been a coward ever since, running off and hiding out. But I'll tell you what, if your crimes are heinous enough, they're gonna catch up with you. I hear he went to the Lemoyne Raiders over near Fort Brennan, hoping they'd protect him. And most probably they will. Up to a point. They fancy themselves guerrillas, this bunch. So I'd come ready for underhand tactics of some sort.
Just die! Ain't no! I'm Move my arm, please. This ain't happening. None of this is happening. Please tell me this ain't really happening. I don't deserve this. I don't deserve to get treated like this. It ain't my damn fault. Damn. They brought it on themselves. Then they died. I didn't have no choice. Any right thinking man would have done the same thing.
Thank you. Surprised you brought him in breathing. More mercy than most. All right, take your money.
You did well on that last one. Okay. Now, these gentlemen have an understanding with our little group, and I have assured them their caravan will get from Annisburg to Emerald Ranch unmolested. Am I right in thinking you are just the person to hold the molesters at bay? I thought so. Let's get you right over there.
Devil in hell!
Go! Shit!
Thank you kindly.
Thank you.
You're back. Nice to see you. Okay, so what is it they want you doing now? Ah, yes, a supply wagon. They're looking for someone to ensure a safe passage up to O'Cray's Run. Hopefully you won't have to shoot too many people, but it's okay if you're getting paid, right?
Hey, I'm grateful for the way you handled that before. Don't.